Hey guys, so this is a video about the narrow roads that go through the orange fields in Aridagawa town, which is in Wakayama ken, which is in the Kansai area of Japan. This was taken back in last May last year, and May comes after the harvest of the oranges themselves. So unfortunately, you don't see the fruits, but the footages are still interesting, I think, so I'm sharing them here. These roads were about 1.6 or 1.7 meters wide on average. As a side note, the winter in Japan this year is freaking cold, hence my appearance. If I was doing this in May, I wouldn't be dressed like this at all.
これはみんな温州なんかな？
ここら辺、ここら辺でこ根性。
あ、そう。
My uncle just said these orange trees are of the Decapon variety.
おやらもう葉っぱ見ただけでわかんのかな種類。
この木の葉っぱ見
たら。あ、そう。
ここら桜やね。
ああ。
これみかんだね。
ああ。
なんだ。
ああ。
Lovely stone walls, right? 石壁 in Japanese.So these orange fields are in the residential area, but I think the majority of orange growing, at least in this region, happens in the mountains, as you can observe in the upcoming mobile footage. Now back to the roads. He just laughed about how narrow the roads were, and I was like, I thought you knew.